San Diego, California. October 2010. A fighter jet roars across the sky. Suddenly, there's a burst of white surrounding the wings. The crowds watch in amazement. This isn't an engine malfunction, and the jet isn't about to explode. By slowing the footage down, this amazing vision becomes clear. As the plane approaches the speed of sound, it is momentarily engulfed by a blast of cloud. This is strange weather at its fastest. Meteorologist Steph Galter explains exactly how this bizarre cloud is formed.
To form a sonic boom cloud, you need two things, really. You need a lot of moisture in the air, and you also need a plane traveling really, really fast. As the plane's hurtling along and getting faster and faster, the air ahead of the wing is all becoming really compressed, but behind it is all stretching out, and that allows the pressure here to drop. That allows the air to expand, and as it expands, it cools. And that cooling allows the water vapor to condense. And that's why the cloud formed.
It's the sudden change in pressure from high to low that creates this cloud formation. Steph demonstrates exactly how this pressure change works.
So we can imagine this to be our atmosphere then, and inside we've got some air and we've also got some moisture as well. Now we can pretend that this is our atmosphere around the plane, and we can show that going from high pressure to low pressure creates a sonic boom cloud. Now, I've only got two hands, so I'm going to need a little bit of help in order to make the pressure here a lot higher. Now, this is what happens ahead of the wing. The air is all being compressed, but suddenly, as the air passes over the wing, the high pressure goes to low pressure, and you've got a cloud.
Former Navy fighter pilot Pete Ross has witnessed the sonic boom cloud firsthand.
It's really the shock wave that's created by the wings that is going to create that conical vapor cloud. So somewhere aft of here, you know, if you drew a circle around this airplane, including the wingspan, the big disc would be back here, and it may blank out the entire aft end of the airplane. It's just spectacular. I mean, it's a man-made phenomenon. There's nothing in nature. You never walk around and see a spontaneously induced shockwave cloud.
So it seems that even a plane can trigger strange weather events.